New help tonight in the search for a man missing now for 2 months. Albert Copper vanished back in June without a trace, but newly uncovered evidence is lighting a spark. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway takes us to Greensburg tonight, where police are expanding their search.
Albert Copper III never showed up for work one day, and now state police are turning to new surveillance pictures from the morning he vanished for clues. And also, their search could be crossing state lines.
Waiting, waiting. There's every search, every lead that they get has not gone anywhere, has come to a dead end.
That was Albert Copper III's mother, Linda, in June. Since then, she still doesn't have any answers as to where her 28-year-old son is. But state police just released these surveillance pictures from the June morning he disappeared.
When someone just completely ups and disappears, it is very, very unusual. And there's, of course, there's all these different ideas that pop in of how he disappeared. Generally, a male adult isn't the type of person to be abducted.
Copper had just started a new trucking job, but never showed up for it that day. His truck was found along an access road near the Avonmore Bridge. His cell phone was inside. Police are now expanding their search.
He was very transient in his work between this area and West Virginia. So maybe someone in the West Virginia Morgantown area seeing this might recognize him.
If you have any information on Copper's whereabouts or you think you've seen him, you're asked to call state police in Greensburg right away. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.